Welcome everybody back to another episode of WynnCraft. Well, today, since someone dropped a double X bomb, we are going to farm. After that, I'm going to continue on with the quest, Lord of the Clock. Because I found where the thing is hiding. Literally, it gives me... The thing actually gives me the a clue where the thing is hiding, but I just did not realize it. Right. Oops. My sprint is done. Alright, my sprint is up. Oh, okay. That's too ridiculous. Why do I still have these two? In my inventory. Perhaps I did make a mistake. Actually, yesterday that I did clear some of my stuff out of the ender chest. Yes, that's why I did off camera. I tried to combine a powder to get a tier 3 earth powder, but failed because I don't have a lot of powders. Yeah, and I kind of plan what am I supposed to put on these two items once I have it. So basically this item, I think I gotta put this first. Still forget again. Alright. Got a fire powder. So I guess I gotta put the Well, I decide this next time. Alright, I guess. Wait. Fire. Air and. Why is my earth so weak? I guess earth then. Alright, let's continue farming. I came here for these guys. They're much higher level than me, but I can kill them very quickly. And gain okay amount of XP. Not hit the fire. Great, I rot. Alright. $500 XP. $600 XP. Look at that. This is the amount of XP that I will waste with one thing. Look at that. Double XP is always good. Let's see how far can we get in these few episodes. Okay, spiders are not very worth fighting. These are though. This can give a lot of XP. Yo, Cyclops, come here. Get a beating out of me. Die. Alright. Spider. Just not waste my time. Fire. I mean bash. And bash again. Alright, good. Okay, this one die. So not yet, right? Not yet, but did. Alright. Good. I turned back on the game setting for my monitor. If you guys want to know why it's even brighter now, why it's the same as yesterday night, well, because I turned back on because I think that it's really good, I guess. Guess only. Alright. Because I did not really go in. Whoa, thunder powder, level 2. Unique. 9 minutes of double XP. Guess I gotta not fight and go back to town. In a very fast paced manner. Okay, so good thing is you don't actually sprint and jump on the horse because it still counts as a sprint. I always your mana. Great. Get one of these again, but I don't think that is really good, so I gotta sell it. I thought I sold it yesterday. Technically speaking, I did sell it. Why is it still here? I still love that though. So this is going in the selling manual. Well, technically speaking, what do I have in my ender chest now? For, yeah, I have boots. I have no boots, sorry. I have a bunch of animal keys though, ready to be transformed into the thing. And I realized that, yeah, last episode, the zombie dungeon, it's called the Underworld Crypt Dungeon. You're supposed to kill the boss at the end by using rocks and what. Ideal scenario is to use the NPC to kill it, but technically they are very distracted doing some stuff, so you need to kill it yourself. So that boss fight is really hard and very long. Yeah, super long. At least this is very good. No, agility too high. I want something lower than that. Right. Okay. Some of this stuff is really good. Everything in energy chest? Yes. Everything is in. And buyer. I know I'm just wasting time because it's left 6 minutes. I think double X weekend is coming. Yeah. In this afternoon 12. Because we are following the US side of the clock or time, which means they are now Friday. They are still in Friday. Friday 8 AM. No, 8 PM. They are night time. Alright. Why are my friends not online? Not sure. I'm not sure where they have been or that time. I don't know whether this is really dark. Alright. Give me 1000 XP. Oh, 2 of you guys. Always welcome. Kill that one first. Alright, good. Okay. Nine hundred. Whoa. Wow, 1000 plus, wow. Alright then, those two are good trades. Look at the amount of XP I gained from that. That's really good. Alright, yesterday I think that the screen is very bright because it's night time. Now it's daylight, so I think the screen is really dark. For me anyways. I think it will be still be the same for you guys. Alright, kill that thing. Hope it gives me a lot of XP. I don't think so. But these guys do though. I'm like about around 35% plus. Oh, whoa, secret hideout. I did not realize this. Whoa, 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 get out of my face. I'm about to die. No, this is not secret hideout. I know this place. I need my health back. So do you mind? So my health is really low now. Need something to steal my health back. Which means villager time. Steal my life back. Oh, you guys. Okay. Oopsie daisies. Alright, that is ridiculous. Hi. Alright, so now it's brighter, at least. Okay, do a lot of things in this episode. Like one episode, almost farm up to 40% because of double XP. Do not throw my spear. Alright, it's so hard to hit them. Like, I don't know where are they. Technically speaking. Ouch. Hurts. It hurts. Alright, let's hit in. And steal my life back. Hello, Mr. Villager. Ding, 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 ding Alright. Look at the amount of life steal I have. It's like ridiculous. Look at my health. Just keep on increasing.